Good morning. I say to my friend, all contestants, all attendant quiz, and especially to all expected judges. First to all, allow me to introduce myself. My name is Elsie Riviangreini, student of IAIN Pekalongan. And then I am really grateful for giving me time. In this opportunity, I want to deliver my speech about ESCET economic community. We often get information from mass media about popular issue in our country, connect of ASEAN economic community. I am sure there are still many people who have pure understanding about this issue. That's why to this forum, I want to talk about this popular issue. What is mean be the from the ASEAN economic community is woman when all ASEAN countries including Indonesia must be involved in social, economic and cultural cooperation. What is mean the social cooperation? All ASEAN countries including Indonesia have the same interest. Countries Indonesia have the same interest to actualize welfare in speciality for all people in ASEAN countries. Besides, and ASEAN countries agree to actualize stability and security in Southeast Asia. What is mean by economic cooperation? All ASEAN countries including Indonesia agree to create market product from ASEAN countries. It is intended to increase economic growth for ASEAN countries. In addition, this program just stimulate business organizer for ASEAN countries so that they have opportunity to develop their business. Besides, all ASEAN countries agree to fight against drug trafficking and the acts to terrorists in Southeast Asia. Drug trafficking, this inflated product can kill many people, and the threat of terrorists in also considered as crime against humanity because it can cause for anxiety indeed for many people. In this case, Indonesia must be involved in so close competition with other ASEAN countries in order to win the cooperation. Then in Indonesia, people must take measures as follow. 1. We need to apply the principle of mutual assistance of Indonesia culture. 2. We must be able to make communication with Faroic, the language especially English. 3. We must have components to apply technology. 4. We must have his spirit to work hard. I think all my short speech about ASEAN economic community, I have this short speech can be useful for you. Thank you very much for your attention.